many of you this evening can say he's your joy. And the joy of the Lord is our strength. Amen.